I just was feeling sluggish. You know, you get up in the morning and you go, oh, do I really want to go to work?
She just got to where she was having trouble breathing, just short of breath all the time. She coughed up blood for 3 days and nobody knew why. And she couldn't breathe. Nobody knew why.
When I was diagnosed with multiple myeloma, at first I had no clue what it was.
It was kind of just like a punch in the gut.
It is a blood cancer where I have some bad cells that could potentially be cancerous at all times. It kills off all the cells in your bloodstream, and then it starts attacking the vital organs. By the time they had diagnosed it, it had already gotten to my kidneys and to my lungs.
If she would have died, I would have been really sad because I didn't get to live my teenage years with her.
It kind of frightened me, and just praying to see how we'd pray each and every night so she would get better.
How am I going to deal with these two girls on my own? Oh, that was tough to think about.
Cindy, don't cry. He said, no, Cindy, I'm telling you, we have a cure. It's stem cell. He said, you're a good candidate. And he says, the success rate is excellent and really good if we can get good cells from your body.
At first, it kind of confused me as to why would I be using my own stem cells, adult stem cells, when they're diseased. And they just explained that they run them through the machine and it's kind of like a dialysis. They run them through and they take out the good and destroy the bad. And then they just put the good ones back in, and that's what is supposed to take over and do its job. That's the bad part. I had a few complications with the transplant.
When they say they almost kill you with chemo before the transplant, yeah, they ain't joking.
We really felt that we had a funeral ahead of us.
Walking into that ICU and seeing somebody that is just, they have no life to them. There's nothing in their eyes. I would never wish that upon anybody.
In my family right now with my girls and Mark and my husband, we have a hug every morning and I love you before we go off to school.
When you come that close to losing somebody close, it definitely brings your family a lot closer together. And the times you do get to spend together, it's a lot more genuine, I guess you could say. It just has a different feeling to it.
My name is Cindy Schroeder, and adult stem cells gave me a new lease on life.